Welcome to our channel. Today, I'll guide you through the process of downloading Cities: Skylines 2 on your PC. First, ensure you have Steam installed. Steam is a platform where you can download and play games. If you haven't installed Steam yet, open your web browser and go to the official Steam website. Click on the Install Steam button in the top right corner and follow the instructions to download and set up the Steam client. Once Steam is installed, open it. If you don't already have a Steam account, you'll need to create one. Click on Create a Free Account and provide the necessary details, like your email address and a secure password. After setting up your account, log into Steam with your credentials. This will take you to the Steam home interface. Next, in the top right corner, you'll see a search bar. Click on it and type Cities: Skylines 2. You should see Cities: Skylines 2 in the search results. Click on the game's title to go to its store page, where you can find detailed information about the game. To purchase the game, click on the green Add to Cart button. After you've bought the game, head to your Library tab at the top of the screen. You'll find Cities: Skylines 2 in your list of games. Click on the game title to go to its page in your library, and then click the Install button. A new window will pop up, asking you to choose where you want to install the game on your PC. Select your preferred location and click Next. The game will start downloading automatically. Once the download is complete, you'll see a Play button in your library. Click it to start Cities: Skylines 2. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye bye.